Yo, what up, guys? My name is CDN, and today we are checking out the shields. Not these.
Huh?
Shields, other ones. Yeah. No, bro, Minecraft physical shields.
I got you, homie.
Yes, that one. Okay. So today we are checking them out. I know there have been a lot of stuff that has been introduced in this update, but I haven't been like following update stuff, and we're only gonna check out the shields because, as for me, that was the thing that I've been waiting for from honestly 1.2. Okay. So I was just waiting for this for so long, and I'm excited about it. Because it's actually functional. I've saw so much displays on Java, and the shield is amazing. Okay, that's the only thing I have to say about it. It's amazing. Okay, it's good in every single aspect. You can hold it in your offhand. It can deflect anything, as we're gonna see in this video. So yeah, let's just check it out today. So of course, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and of course like the video. It's appreciated. So first, let's go over to the crafting recipe. It's 6 pieces of wood surrounding an iron ingot. I forgot to add them husks, but it ain't gonna be a problem. So so you're just gonna put them like this and put your iron, put the piece of iron in the middle. Boom, you got your shield. So this thing, it can work in your offhand or your main hand. It doesn't work. As you can see, when you sneak, it activates. So you can put it in your offhand. I can put it just simply with pressing Y on my controller. It works the same thing. It's actually better in your offhand than your main hand because, yes, Minecraft. So, we're gonna test it out with some zombies, but, what am I doing? I meant to go to the inventory. The thing is, I always just mix up the start button and the Y button. I don't know what's wrong with me. It's called start in my controller, by the way. Okay, so we're just gonna put a single zombie husk because I mean, like, it can hold a horde, but putting a horde of zombies is gonna just lag my game out. Yeah, so we're just gonna get a new shield, and let's take the items from this chest. So we're just gonna take these items, some diamond armor, and a trident, some healing potions because I'm trash, and a shield. And just put the shield on my offhand. Okay, we're good. So, God, stop lagging game. Okay, so as you can see, it kind of like just defends you from the zombie, as you can see. So, and it wears out the shield. I mean, it doesn't have that much durability in the first place. I think it's as durable as wood tools. I don't know, it's so weak. I think it's actually as durable as gold tools. Let's just kill this zombie and move on to the next thing. So, as I said in the intro, it can deflect anything, okay? It can deflect projectiles from mobs, aka skeleton arrows. So as you can see, it deflects it, and it has this nice animation on it. It just like, I kind of like it. And let's just kill this dude first. Ouch, bro, chill. Die, god damn. Okay, so, and also, okay, this is gonna blow up my area. I hope I don't have to record this video again. So it also deflects, it kind of doesn't deflect, it protects you from creeper explosions. Like, check this out. You take zero damage. This thing is overpowered, okay? And now as enchanting, not enchanting. First, let's go over repairing, okay? Let's just throw this one off. So if you have a busted shield like this one, you actually repair it with wood and not iron. I honestly thought it's with iron. You could repair it, that you have to repair the shield with iron, but you have to actually repair it with wood. I was kind of surprised when I saw that. I mean, it's kind of easy to repair. I mean, wood is fairly easy to get. And as for enchanting, you, as far as I know, you can only enchant on breaking and mending. That's as far as I know. So as I've been saying, the only two enchantments you can make on it is breaking and mending. I don't know, I thought that thorns would be a thing on it because... And it, I'm in survival, why? God damn it, hold on. Let's just enchant this. So you can put on breaking and mending on it. That's as far as I'm concerned, that's as far as I know about it. But yeah, I think that's pretty much it about the Trident.
You stupid!
So if y'all enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you later. Peace.